kids!
Everybody, my name is the Amazing Taco, aka Aaron, and I just have to say, June 5th, 2019 was great. Let's just, like, smooth all of the other stuff out of the way. Sure, there's Pokemon Sword and Shield Direct, that was awesome, and there's E3, I'm not attending, but, moving on. But the real gold of this day is SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Replenished. If anybody has heard that name, you are a SpongeBob fan. SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom, the first game, was released in 2003, and this is the footage of it. It was released for the GameCube, Xbox, PS2, and the Game Boy Advance. This game was very good, and fans have been wanting a sequel or a remaster. Now, other SpongeBob games may have been, like, a bunch of crap and turd on a bus, but I just have to say, this game will do justice. This game is going under the codename of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Replenished. It has a whole new aspect, whole new art style. It is amazing. It's going to have all of the childness nostalgia in it, but with just a new glow. It's going to be like eye candy to watch. It's going to be awesome. I cannot wait for this game. It is coming out for Nintendo Switch, PC, Xbox One, and PS4. I hope to see you playing this game. If you don't like SpongeBob, that's perfectly fine. But as for me, I'm going to be like, I'm gonna be on that game like a high horse. So, in conclusion, thank you very much for watching. This is the Amazing Taco, hashtag Aaron, and I just say thank you for watching this news video. Bye. Bye. This is Amazing Taco.